Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Namaskar, sat sri akal, salam. This is Amit Kapoor. Today I'm going to talk about weekly prediction from 8th of March to 14th of March 2021. You know very well my all predictions are based on your ascendant sign, nothing to do with the moon sign and zodiac sign. Let's start for the Cancer ascendants. Cancer ascendants from 8th March to 14th March, Monday and Tuesday. You will be top, you will be sky high, you will enjoy a lot of comforts. Good fortune is in your favor. If you are unemployed, you may get job. If you are in businessman, some foreign transactions will make you happy. Some unexpected money will make you happy. You will enjoy all around success. Cancer, Monday and Tuesday will be a highly benefit and rewarding days. If you are a businessman, you will get blessed with a lot of success. If you are in job, you will definitely get appreciation from your seniors, from your workplace. And your family atmosphere will be wonderful on Monday and Tuesday. Wednesday and Thursday, again you bounce back and you will earn very good money from your business. Your source of earning will develop and some new opportunities will make you happy. Or some new opportunities will knock you. And if you are applying that opportunity in your professional life, you will definitely grow beyond your expectations. Cancer, this whole week brings a lot of opportunity, good fame, success, peace of mind, a lot of source of earning, a lot of success are seen in this week in dynamics. Cancer, you just need to perform your best. The more you put effort at your workplace, the more you get fantastic results. Friday and Saturday, you need to be careful while signing any document. Don't show your trust on strangers. You need to be careful about eating habits. Don't eat any oily food. Don't eat any non-veg or alcohol, because this whole time will bring, especially Friday and Saturday, is not very good day related to your health, because stomach related issue will irritate you and some nervous system related problem will arise. But overall, your finance will be upgraded. Some new business deal will make you happy and you may start something new in professional life. Cancer, this whole week brings a lot of opportunities in the terms of your finance, in the terms of your source of earning, in the terms of your success. You will bless with a lot of success. You will bless with a lot of peace of mind. This whole week from 8th March to 14th March, this is your week, Cancer. You just need to perform your best and must take blessings from your mother's side and read the mantra Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, and must go for some charity on Monday. You will feel blessed and very positive energy. Now I'm going to talk about Leo ascendants. Leo ascendants from 8th March to 14th March, Monday and Tuesday, will be ultimate days for you. Some unexpected money will make you happy. Your bank balance will rise. You will enjoy all around success. You will enjoy a lot of comforts. Your family will support you. Blessings of your father and grandfather will make your way easy. You will enjoy very good success and peace of mind on Monday and Tuesday. You will enjoy all-round success. You just need to perform your best. The more you put efforts at your workplace with honesty, the more you get fantastic results. Leo, this whole week brings a lot of peace of mind, a lot of success, a lot of source of earning will develop. And these 2 days, if you want to start something new, this is the right time. Wednesday and Thursday, you need to be careful while talking with your spouse. Health of your spouse will be a matter of concern. Health of your spouse will create some problem and you are not in a comfort zone. Relationship with your spouse will be under shadow. You try to perform your best and try to give some respect to your spouse. Otherwise, your relationship will be a matter of concern. Wednesday and Thursday, you need to give some time to your spouse and your family and you need to take care of your spouse's health. Friday and Saturday, Leo, some unexpected money will make you happy. If you are willing to apply for PR in foreign land or if you are interested for any work permit, you will bless with a lot of success. You will be a very comfortable position in the terms of foreign activities. If you are importer exporter, you will bless with a lot of success. If you are any type of investor, then Friday, Saturday will be a wonderful days when you will bless with a lot of new opportunities. You will get a lot of new opportunities and these opportunities will be a biggest game changer for you. You just need to put your efforts and be patient, perform your best and be disciplined, live your life in discipline. You will definitely grow beyond your expectations, Leo. You just need to take some blessings every day morning before your father's side, before you start your day. Now I'm going to talk about Virgo ascendants. This whole week brings a lot of good opportunities for you. You will get blessed with some unexpected gains from stock market on Monday and Tuesday. And you will feel a lot of comfort. You will enjoy a lot of good health. You will enjoy very good time with your loved one. If you are in a relationship, your love relationship will turn in a living relationship or marriage. This whole week brings lot of happiness, lot of peace of mind, lot of success in store. Especially Monday and Tuesday will be a rewarding days when you will blessed with the old investment. You will get very good profit from old investment. And Wednesday and Thursday, you may invest your money in stock market or real estate, and you will get a lot of advantage, because this whole week you will get lot of good gains. Unexpected money will make you happy. Unexpected foreign journeys will make you happy. If you are importer exporter, if you are any type of doing work in foreign land, you will blessed with a lot of success. You some new friends will make you happy. Some new persons or new friends will enter in your life. They give you very good advice during this week. Wednesday and Thursday will be a rewarding days for you. You need to perform your best. Try to avoid alcohol. Try to avoid eating non-veg, and you will be top. Friday and Saturday, your savings will rise. You will bless some unexpected money from other sources as well. This whole week, Virgo, will be an ultimate for you. You just need to perform your best. If you want to start something new, you may start, because Wednesday, Friday, Tuesday will be a rewarding days for you. You just need to perform your best and put your 100% effort at your workplace. You will definitely get a lot of advantage. Now I'm going to talk about Libra Ascendant. Libra, first of all, you need to be careful while talking with a spouse. You need to be careful about your health. You need to be careful about overthinking. Stop overthinking. Monday and Tuesday, relationship with your spouse will be a matter of concern. You're not feeling comfortable. And relationship with your spouse or health of your spouse will be a matter of concern. Libra, you just need to perform your best and be patient, be relaxed. Don't use any wrong word or any harmful word which will create some panic situation at your home. Your homely atmosphere will be affected, Libra, on Monday and Tuesday, because you are not in a comfort zone. This whole week brings a lot of up and down in the terms of your personal life. You may earn money on Wednesday and Thursday from your work, from your profession, but mental peace is missing. You're not feeling comfortable. Relationship with your spouse is not very promising. You need to be careful about your health on Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Some health related problem will arise and you are not feeling comfort zone. Libra, if you're finding a job, this is not a right week, but you must try, you must perform your best. You may get, but as per dynamic, fortune is not in your favor, so you have to wait and be patient to investing your money in anywhere. Or if you are unemployed or you are finding a job, then you have to wait. This whole week brings a lot of challenge and a lot of instability in your life. You just focus in your personal relationship. Try to perform your best with your life partner. Try to perform best with your loved one. You need to show your respect and regard to your loved one. Otherwise, you will suffer a lot. Now I'm going to talk about Scorpio Ascendant. Scorpio, this whole week brings lot of successful week for you. Monday and Tuesday, you will enjoy very good monetary gains. You will enjoy all around success. Some foreign transactions or some foreign activities will make you happy. You will enjoy very good time with your family and friend, and you will enjoy all around success. Some unexpected money will make you happy. Some new business investors will enter in your life. If you want to start anything new, this is the right time, because your ascendant lord is in your seventh house. Your Mars ascendant lord transit in your seventh house. You need to be careful while talking with your spouse. You need to be careful while talking with the business associates. But you will get a lot of opportunities, because your Mars being the lord of your first house, transit in seventh house, and aspecting is on your first house. Your ascendant received your ascendant lord aspect. This is a very good time for you. Your willpower will be sky high, and you will achieve a lot of goals, a lot of milestones. You will earn a lot of money. Monday and Tuesday will be the biggest game changer days for you. Then you will enjoy a lot of comforts. A lot of savings are there. A lot of good opportunities are there. Wednesday and Thursday, you again earn a lot of money from old investment. If you are a stockbroker, if you are any type of trader, if you are any type of factory owner or any type of shopkeeper, you will blessed with a lot of gains. Demand of your product in market will arise, and you will enjoy all around success. Scorpio, you just need to perform your best. Be careful about your health and be careful while talking with your spouse. Otherwise, this whole week brings a lot of opportunity, good gains, foreign activities, foreign PR or work permit, and you will enjoy a lot of good time with your family and friend. Friday and Saturday, again, ultimate days for you, when you will enjoy very good time with your family and friends. This whole week brings a lot of positivity, a lot of success store for you. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salam, Jai.